Get ready for one of the world's biggest pop stars, all thanks to Derek Barry.
What is your name?
Derek Barry.
Derek?
Oh my God, you're hot.
You're going through to our semi-final.
Oh God. When the judges told me yes, that I'm going into the top 40, it was a huge moment for me. It's make or break time. I think that the world is ready to see female impersonation is a true art form. It was quite a debate when the judges actually put me through from my LA audition.
I did actually think you were very like Britney Spears.
Thank you.
Yeah, a complete and utter train wreck.
There may be people or critics that don't approve of what I do, and they may not approve of her, but I'm here because she is so talented. I'm going to put everything I have into this performance.
America knows what I think about Derek, so tonight, he must do something pretty amazing to impress me.
Pearson's going to be shocked when he sees what I have coming up next. It's going to bring a little bit more controversy into the competition. It's going to be a big performance.
Here's Derek Barry as Britney Spears.
Settle down, everybody. Derek, how are you?
I'm doing very well. How are you, Piers Morgan?
How nice to see you again.
Thank you.
Look, Derek, it's nothing personal, and I'm sure the entire audience will not agree with me. I haven't said anything yet. I haven't said a word yet. But, you know, you said you were going to shock me, and you did shock me, because I don't think, personally, that grown men should be wearing schoolgirl outfits and pretending to be Britney Spears. I know.
Lighten up.
And I think you should concentrate on being Derek and leave Britney to being Britney. And the audience obviously agree with me.
Boring, Piers. Derek. Darling, I just love you. Derek, darling. I love you, I love Britney. I think there's room for two Britneys.
Oh, one's enough.
You're fabulous.
Thank you.
Just love you. I love that lovely flat tummy of yours. Go God, I'm jealous. Derek. Derek, darling.
David, what did you think of Derek?
I'm questioning my sexuality.
All over again.
You know what? One of the biggest shows in Las Vegas is La Caja Fall, and there is an audience for you in Las Vegas. And your act is terrific. I love the choreography. I love the choreography. I love the choice of clothing, and I loved your attitude. It's so damn positive, because you know what? You know what?
Not me.
This is for you, kid.
Back off!
Oh, you do?
It says back off!
Thank you, guys.